To the forest.
Oh, really?
You shouldn't be here alone. The phantoms are around.
You're right. This isn't the first time I've been lost in the woods.
You were lost before?
Uh-huh. Before Pooko and I came to Monster Village. Back then.
What is it?
Back then, Motoro saved Pooko and me.
Motoro? Is he a monster too?
Haven't you met him? He is a cat monster.
A cat. Maybe.
I should get back. Pooko won't be getting worried.
Okay, but be careful.
Thank you very much for the help.
Pino, wrong way!
Yeah! Go! Yeah! Take this! Yeah!
Thank you. Creeping me out.
Nothing to see here.
Except your creepiness.
No creepiness here. None at all.
Wait. Don't I know you? I've seen you before. A cat monster. Motaro. The one Pino was talking about.
I'm merely an innocent monster passing by.
This is
our first meeting, young lady. It is almost dinner time, so I must bid you farewell.
Hey, wait up!
He's gone. Maybe he's shy or something.
Go! Down! Here! Thank you.
Go! Yow! Da!
I've been waiting.
So we meet again, your lowliness.
Ouch! Hey!
You still need practice. A friend of yours is inside.
Let him go.
As soon as you do one thing, defeat the Lord of the Forest, if you can.
My best.
Te la canto, Rocko.
I am growing my father's hair? My food is full of eels?
Oh, come on.
Hello, Rocko.
My wings explode?
That doesn't make any sense at all. Build the Phantom Kingdom, so that's what the prince is after.
Hello, Rocko.
Not today.
Rocko. totally got owned. What a complete loser.
I certainly won't let her do that to me.
We'll see. Just try not to lose too fast. She'll get cocky.
Well, I'm next, and I'm going to beat her.
No chance for you to impress the prince.
Sorry.
I'll show you big breath.
I'm just glad we have the prince to lead us.
Duh, the man said go, so we went. If it weren't for him...
The Phantom Kingdom destroyed instantly.
That was, like, totally scary. It's, like, such a good thing Great Fang connected our worlds.
But we were still lost in there for decades.
For sure when we got separated from the prince.
Thank goodness he found us again. Rebuilding the kingdom will be hard.
Like, duh, of course.
Must be lost. I'm counting on you two to beat her.
I'd do anything for you, Your Highness.
Hey. Get your dirty flippers off my princey!
I'll see you later.
You saved me! The Phantoms want to rebuild their old kingdom. That's their plan.
Let them try. I'll stop them.
Hope so. That tiny cage made my shoulders stiff. Rebuilding Monster Village should loosen me up.
I could always loosen you up with my drill.
No thanks. Stop tickling!